Hello. Welcome, everyone. It's been a long time since I've done a stream, but I want to try again. I've got my brand new setup behind me. I'm very pleased with how it looks. And yeah, I thought I'd give it another go. So today we are playing Star Citizen. I'm planning on doing... Whoops. I've already made a mistake. My YouTube bot... Why is my chat showing up on the screen? Ah! Can't, there you go. Slight malfunction. There you go. Everything's fixed. Right. Let's get into it, shall we? So for those of you who don't know, this is Star Citizen. It's technically in alpha, but it's been around for years. And I recently got into it, and I thought I would try and make this my new game. Considering I haven't played Sea of Thieves in probably about a year and a half. So I thought I'd move on, try something different. So we're going to see how it goes. It also takes ages to load, and I will add right now, don't be surprised if we crash at some point because it's very unstable and doesn't perform the best on computers, even ones as powerful as this one. It has major instability occasionally, so just be aware of that. Let's hop in. Why can't you see it? This is just not going great. Right. Game capture. There you go. You can see it now. So this is Star Citizen. That is me. You can see my body. Let's turn chat off. Ah, I'm in Lawville, the new system that I went to explore last time. I thought it'd be a good idea to have it playing. I've got my stream playing here so I can see how it looks. Of course, there's a bit of a delay and it's actually really off-putting. So I'm gonna... I don't know. Shrink it. It's not so bad then. There you go. Well. But I think everything looks pretty good. Hello. I'm just going to do a volume check. I haven't done that yet. Sounds all right. I just got stuck in the elevator. There you go. That way. You see what I mean about instability? Getting quite a lot of lag. What was I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh. I've never actually been here before. So I'm going to do a bit of exploring. We are planning on doing some mining later. That is what we're going to try and do today. So... But for now... See, that's when we do some mining. That's where we hand our stuff in. I'm guessing the Metro Center is where we want to go. Aha, a map. We are the red one. I want to go to... No, I want to go to the ship, actually. This way. Spaceport line is blue. Okay.
Welcome to Metro Center. Transfers to the perimeter, spaceport, and industry lines.
Spaceport line, this way.
Security reserves the right to search travelers at any time.
Hello. You haven't got a face. Here I am, looking amazing.
Trespassing or attempting to trespass on
Choo-choo.
Is a serious and dangerous offense.
I don't want a medical gown. I've got to say, it's really nice having a proper looking setup. I've got a camera, I've got lights, I've got background lights. It feels kind of professional for once. I used to have little cheap ring lights that I got off Amazon for like £20. They didn't work very well. And I used my phone as a camera. Bad idea. TESA Spaceport.
Now arriving. TESA Spaceport. Please watch your step when disembarking the train.
That way.
Be considerate to your fellow travelers.
One thing I love about Star Citizen is that there's no, like, HUD. You have to rely on signs in-game. It's very cool that way. It is essentially a life simulator, but like in the future. This way. Customs area. Welcome to Lawville. Thank you. Don't mind me, fellas. And up we go. Aha, yes, the terminal. Some high quality reflections there. Oh, hello. That is a good ladder. Let's get my ship, shall we?
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
I've got that on rent, but I don't really want it today, so we're going to go for my Drake
vehicle
Cutter.
Selected. Stand by.
My own
Your
personal ship, not the one that I... What hangar did that set? Hangar 07. I'm glad I'm watching the stream back. Hangar 07. Why is it? Let me in. Whew. Right. So, here is my ship in a massive hangar for some reason. That's the hangar doors, that's the ship. Looking amazing. I like to think of this as a kind of Razor Crest from The Mandalorian, or was from The Mandalorian because it got destroyed. I feel like it looks kind of similar. Hello, ship. Nice. Enter pilot seat. Now we press R to get flight ready. We go to comms, we request to leave. They should accept. And they have. And we watch the door open above us. Now, for a swift exit, we can press K to go into VTOL mode. We can jump up, we can pull up our landing gear. And we can fly! No. And then we're now going to switch to normal engines and boost away from planet. We are now going to head here and I'm aiming for Arc L4 there. Yeah, cool. We're going there. Did I not target it? No, I didn't. That way. Arc L4, we calibrate. Calibrate our quantum drive and away we go. Lovely. I can now get out of my seat and walk around the ship. I mean, I'll give you guys a quick ship tour. There's not much to see. It's literally, here's my bed. A few cabinets. Got a toilet here. Love that. I mean, don't you just love it? I mean, actually, no, it's not even a toilet, is it? There is no toilet here. Come out of there, and then we've got the cargo area. Cargo goes down there. We've got these storage shelves that you could do nothing with. And you've also got the back. Now, I'm not going to jump out here, otherwise I will end up in space. Away from my ship, so I'm going to close that again. Lovely. And we'll go back to my seat. It's probably the safest place. We've got 10,000 kilometers to go. 10 million kilometers to go, even. And for some reason, we're looking up. Oh. Hello. I trust we're still actually moving. Keep the comms panel open. I love all of these things that you can just actually press on. There's not much down here, except for canopy armor and landing gear. Whoa. Oh, we're nearly here. Well, I say nearly. 2 million kilometers away. I have to say, everything seems to be working pretty well. I've got a good view of it. The stream looks smooth. So, that's a good start. When we drop out, we'll aim for the R&R station here. And we'll go from there. We're entering a nebula of some sort. Hello? Hello? Oh, we want to go to the station. Let's just head a bit closer. For whatever reason, we got dropped out far away. Let's head further in. That's better. This looks better. Arc L4A and the station there. Faint Glen Station. 61.5 kilometers away, but we can turn the quantum drive off. And head towards it. We'll now slow our engines down as we approach. I'm traveling quite fast still. Okay, good. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Yep, we're fine. That was closer than it should have been, but you know. Get me a landing pad. Over there. I'm speeding. Oh, is it a... Right, let's slow down a bit. It's the... it's just opened. Okay, it's there. Let's put VTOL on. Whoops. I crashed. Reverse a bit. Going into VTOL was the wrong decision. This is a really small hangar. Yes, and somehow I managed to destroy one of my guns. Well, we're in. Let's go forward a little bit. Nice. Vehicle off. let's disembark. Well, we made it out. The ship is in questionable condition. But we made it here. Oh look, it's my gun. Well, I mean, never mind. It's technically still here. Head to the lobby. How much money have I got? 31,000 Alpha UEC. Love that.
Welcome to the ASOC
vehicle
retrieval system.
Store my Drake Cutter. Check it's going in storage. Lovely. And we'll head through. Medically, I'm fine. What we want to do is we want to head to the ship rental area. See what I mean about major instability? I'm hoping that was also... Well, I say hoping you heard it as well. I'm hoping that it wasn't just my headset. Okay, I've come to the... Look at this place. Hello. I don't want to be over here. What? Why did you reply? Can I... Right. Let's go to actually where we want to be, which is the inner station. Why are they all standing there? Hello. Let's go to the gallery. That was quick. So we've got a bar there. Of course, it'll be in the refinery. Ooh, what's that? Actually, what are you? Oh, I can't do anything with you. Of course, I won't be at the refinery. That's where the mining operation is. Refinery. I can't tell whether the audio loss is the game or me. This is pretty cool. Now, I'm looking for somewhere that will sell me ships. Looking for a terminal of some sort. Mining support center. This looks like... Hey, there's terminals there. You don't look like what I want. Let's have a look anyway. Got some food. You got some clothes. You got some... Oh, you got the Pembroke stuff. Good for temperature. Okay, well, I don't want anything here, but it's good to know. I want this stuff, equipment rentals.
Hi, good to have you back.
Got the guild office as well.
Finding everything all right?
Yep. Thank you, mate. Stop talking to me. I don't even know who you...
Good to have you back.
Ah! Right. Everything's more expensive than it was last time I... I thought I had enough money. I don't have enough money. Looks like I'm doing another mission first. Anything here? Okay, we need to head back to normal civilization. Wait, I'll figure out how much I need to actually have first.
See anything you like?
I need 39 and I've got 31.5, okay. Darn. I haven't even got anything I can sell, have I? Tell you what, I can just use the other ship that I rented.
See anything you like?
Sweet. Run all the way back to ship. Although I'm gonna have to wait a second while the right, we are, where are we? We're in the Crusader system, aren't we? I don't know where we are, actually. Where am I going? This way.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
How long are you going to take to recover? 13 minutes.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
And I don't want to expedite it because then that's even more money. So, for 13 minutes, we're going to explore. I'm sorry, this is really creepy. Let's go to the Galleria this time. Figure out where we are as well. We are... Oh no, we're near Thurston. Crusader's over there. Why did it say... This is so weird!
Let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
Why are you standing on a table? That's a good start. Hello. Weird people. Hello. This is my dream car, you see. It's a Grey Cat PTV. Would love it. Admin. I have no fines. That's good to know. So this is if I had any cargo, you sell it from here. So that's that. Kovalex. We've got... what we got down here first? A pizza place. Nice. And we've got a bar. I see a critical issue. Where are the queues? Can I have a queue, please? Can I have a queue? I like how there's just... oh, what? We got a beer. Things there. Oh, an armor shop. Good to know. They sell some brightly colored stuff.
Hi, welcome to the store.
You're so scary. And you are a normal clothes shop. I have a sore head. They do sell some... this is like military clothes. Or refinery stuff. But yeah. Cool. I like this place. What have we got over here? Hey. Sepies. Nope, nothing exciting. It seems to be my headset making that. Never mind. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? No, that's admin. I don't want to be over there. Let's head back to the hangar. this nice relaxing area. Looking out on... Okay. Okay, I'm lost now. Nope. It's past the med bay. The med bay was... there.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
6 minutes. Hello? Well... How is it still running on stream? Oh, cool, we're back.
Insurance claim has been sent.
I'm paying it.
Vehicle has been moved to our storage facility. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Awesome.
Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Please visit us again.
Hangar 4. I'm getting some quite bad audio issues, but I have no idea whether it is the game or me. Now this is what I call a ship. Yeah. I've got this on loan for another day and day-ish, I think. Up we go. Lovely. I like this ship. So. We better turn the ship on. Comms.
Launch.
Oh, it's a nice easy docking bay, this one. Open wider. Yes. Look at us go. Right, good target status on that one. Let's stop the ship for a sec. We want to go to Magda. Is the route set or what? Why am I stuck here? Why do I seem unable to leave? Oh, no. Okay, slightly worrying. Yes, I know that's where I am. Oh, hey, it worked. We want to go there. Clear the route, straight there. Okay, whatever. It's a route. Let's go. Now this ship has a lot more to explore. It is a lot bigger. Let's just watch the jump from... We've got 4 beds for the crew. Massive cargo bay, which is where we're going to store our rock when we pick it up. And we have a snub fighter, but we're not using that because anytime I've tried to get out of it, it hasn't worked. Bit boring, I'm afraid. We just gotta sit here and watch. Although we can admire the ship. So cool. Bear in mind that you can see me. Look, I'm sat there. And we've got all these guns. At the front on the cockpit there, you can't see it, but you've got, tell you what, angle it there. You've got a bit just up there. That opens up, and so does the equivalent on the bottom. And you've got 2 turrets in there. And there's the snub fighter at the back. You can see it there. Docked on. Looking really cool. What time did I say I was? 9 to 11. Cool. It's bad when you don't even remember when you're streaming to. I was hoping it was going to be a bit more exciting than this, but so far, we've only come into issues. But we can get past that. Entering jurisdiction, Hurston Dynamics. Lovely. Hello, planet. Where are we targeting next? Orbital marker 3. We just gotta wait for the cooldown to finish. I want to go. 8 seconds. Seven. Get ready. Tiny little jump, that one. And our next target is Magda. I didn't mean to do that. To analyze the target when scan mode, adjust the direction search. How do you ping? Oh, let me see that. How do you ping for a scan? Tab. Aha. Okay. So you need that when you're doing mining, so. Here. Now, it was recommended going to orbital marker 1. Are you orbital marker 1? Yes, you are. Now, face towards the planet. Oh, of course, I need to go and get the ship. The rock. Let's go wherever you are. I'm sure you can do it for me. Do some speeding, be a bit naughty. We need the comms panel. Right. We should see the place just in front of us in a second. Yes, there we go. Hopefully we can get a landing pad. They didn't reply. Okay, they're not replying, that's fine. Come on. Never mind. We'll dock next to the place. Perfect. Definitely planned. Oh, hello. Oh, good, you are the platinum base thing. Wonderful. Let's get our toy, shall we?
To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
14 seconds, that's what we like.
Your insurance claim has been sent. Please visit us again. Goodbye. Welcome. Please visit us again. To the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your vehicle has been moved to our storage facility.
Okay, let me collect it then.
Please visit us again. Welcome. Goodbye to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the
hey.
Location.
Okay. Right, I'm assuming this is similar to driving or flying even. Seems quite self-explanatory. Cool. Let's open the cargo bay. Perfect. Okay, I can't close you for whatever reason. Never mind. Let us back up. Perfect. It's a bit dark. There we go. I guess I did turn the ship off, didn't I? Let's sit down. Turn the ship on. Ooh, I've got a few things I can control from down here. Very cool. Did that just open everything? Ah, it does. It opens everything that is an exterior hatch. Ah. Well, I probably should close that. I'm sure I had a keybind for opening all doors. I think I set a keybind. Did it save it, though? And also, where would it be? Nothing obvious. I've lost entire audio in my headset. That's nice. Aha! There you go. Is there anything bound to like that? I really want, no, I don't need it. Right. Power low? What is that supposed to mean? I just realized you guys can't see it. I have a power low thing. I'm not sure why. Why am I losing audio so much? I want to go to orbital marker 1. It's there. We have to do a wraparound. I've got some really bad noise. Where is orbital marker 1? There. Cool. Cool, let's descend to the planet. This is going to take a while.
Well.
Want a 90-degree ping. We're slowly getting there. Not far from the planet's surface now. They need to implement a way of getting to planets faster. That isn't just like this. I mean, I get obviously it's meant to be realistic and stuff, but I mean, realistic in a world where this doesn't exist yet. Plausible realism. That's what they're aiming for, so I get why. It's just a bit annoying. I'm hoping soon we'll get a altitude altimeter, because I have no idea how close we are, except still quite a long way away. Oh, there you go. Slightly concerned about how fast we're dropping. Oh no, we'll be fine. I think. Yeah, we're fine. Just remember that we're in quite a big ship. Plummeting towards the surface of a planet. I'd like to add, I have no idea how to do this. Oh. Let's head over here. I've lost audio again. This is literally my first time mining, so I want to try it. Okay. Right. We landed? We have. Sweet. Why is there a ladder 9,805,000? Cool.
Systems activating. Systems on.
How do you use the... How do you use the mining thing? Aha, mining mode. I have no idea what I'm meant to do. Help. I don't know what to do. How to mine with a rock. Help. Aha. Right. Yep. Oh, I have to... I have no idea what just happened. I'm gonna stand back a bit. I'm not very good at this. I'm really bad at this. We didn't blow it up.
Warning, power critical.
How do you do that? We failed there.
Lightning mode off.
So, I am not very good at mining. Well, that went well. I should probably... We'll try that again in a second. Is the ship on? Yes. Why are we looking down? Thank you. Hello. Why are we finding nothing? Oh, we found something. Sweet. Alright. Pretty sure I left the line to get down. Yes, I did. Right. Let's try again. Why can't I control anything? Can you not open the hatch from... Oh, hello. Hello.
Fracturing mode on. Mining mode on. Mining mode off. Fracturing mode on. Mining mode on.
Did we do that properly? Oh, they scatter everywhere.
Extraction mode on. Fracturing mode on. Extraction mode on.
I didn't realize you had to do all this as well. We got airtime. Okay, let's do some more normal collect. Let's destroy all of these and then try again. You can tell I'm new to this. I can't even see the line. Ah, that's what it's meant to do. That is much easier. Down. I thought we did. Never mind. Oh, they've all gone flying. I'm getting good at this now. How much of that flew past me? We're mining. I like it. Nope. As soon as we see it, turn it all the way down, and then make macro adjustments. A little bit higher. A little bit more energy. Perfect.
Extraction mode on.
Yes. Wow, it really has scattered, hasn't it? I don't really see much point doing this. I might as well keep going. Tell you what. We'll do these two and then we'll go and sell. These are going to scatter. That's not all going to land nicely, is it? No. I won't bother with that one. And now, all the way down. This is really difficult. Yeah, I get it. Yeah, I get it. They're gonna scatter as well. Never mind. Let's get back into the ship, shall we? Perfect. Now, I am losing, you know, health. My water supply is quite low, but we are now going to head to the nearest mining facility place. Well, let's jump and sell our stuff. I want to just... This was just me trying mining for the day. See how it goes. What is happening? I've lost control of the ship. Oh no, we're back. Why is it behaving so weirdly? I thought we were under attack there for a sec. So are we allowed to park on them without permission? I forgot to slow down. Oh god, oh god, oh god. There's already a ship here. Well, I'm gonna land on that one.
Landing gear deployed.
Oh, we've landed.
Weapons system is on.
This is a trading place. Sell. Oh. 17,000, sure. We just sold stuff. To be fair, it wasn't as much as I was expecting. But, you know. Oh, he's gone driving off. Nice. Donk. I have to say, this has been quite a productive session.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Well, I mean, it's here, but you know.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Please visit us again.
Goodbye.
Problem is, I have nothing to drink, so my health is just gonna keep going down. I gotta go up a slope. Whee. Donk. Oh, no. I overjumped. You're not still meant to be here. But sure. Awesome. We're now going to make our way to a space station with a med bay so I can recover everything. Oh, just a station, in fact. Where's the nearest station? I mean, there's places on Hurston, aren't there? Yeah. Let's go Lorville. Except I can't, apparently. Right. Nope, Lorville. Perfect. I really need to sort out my headset. Why is it so bad? I keep forgetting to raise landing gear. At least it does it for you. Jump to Hurston. Yes, just quick. This is my just chatting stream. I know I haven't really showed it yet. Anyway, back to stream because we are. There is someone following me. Nope, wrong thing. What's happened? Whatever. Off we go to Lorville. Right. We are going to head for the spaceport. We'll open the comms panel so when we're there, we can know we're there. I feel like this has gone quite well. The quality of the stream looks relatively high. I'm just going to test something and record at the same time just for a couple of minutes. Hello, recording. I'm just testing out how well I can record and stream at the same time. Whether the quality is affected at all. Doesn't seem to be. Everything's working perfectly. Right, I'm going to turn it off again because I don't need it. Alright. They will provide me with a landing pad. Thank you very much, sir. The game crashed. If I just show you my display capture. Star Citizen has stopped running unexpectedly. Well, never mind. Right. That seems like a good point to call it a day. Thank you everyone for coming. Yeah. I remember at the start of the game, at the start of the stream, literally saying, if there's any instability, my apologies, it is the game. And as I was planning on ending it as soon as I docked anyway, that's quite convenient. I'm glad I sold the stuff when I did. But yes, thank you very much for joining. I will hopefully be streaming again by the end of before week's end. So maybe Saturday, maybe Sunday. We'll see. Tomorrow won't be. But yeah, thank you very much for coming. I'll see you guys soon.